Hello, hello. This is Mega Man 5 in my Mega Man Legacy Collection episodes. So let's just jump right in. I'm going to be trying to make sure I don't die at all. But once I do, then it's all fun and games. Also, my family is asleep, so I have to try to be quiet. So I apologize if I don't talk too much this time around.
I thought I was gonna go without getting hit.
Thank you. Start with him, to be honest. Wonder how many it takes to kill him. Like five. May as well use the rest. Son of a bitch. Thank you, Eddie. That's what I get for wanting to see if Star Crash would kill one of them. In the beginning. Thank you. to fetch him in. You're fucking kidding me. Jesus Christ. Trying to rush through the part to just get it done with nice and easy, and I'm being careless. I promise I'll get it this time. No more problems. Thank you, Eddie. I was thinking there was a letter. This was always my favorite weapon energy, but it runs out too quick. One shot depletes one. I'm used to, like, Metal Man, Needle Man, Shadow Man, fucking Elec Man. I guess that was one and one, but it was a fucking really useful. Crystal Eye, get the fuck out. I don't think I remember this guy's level. I use it takes like 5 fucking hits. I'm like Black Bard. I think I'm gonna have to die. Alright, now the real fight begins. Thank you. fucking health that he dropped is bigger than him. Back at the beginning? What the fuck? No, I'm gonna die again. Since I've already died 2 times already. And I'm gonna go find out what's down the left side. Pointless room. Pointless. They should have at least had an E-tank, like, back against the wall. That was obviously not on purpose. Check this out. I'm getting pretty lucky with this weapon energy. Alright, let's actually play the level now. Jesus fuck! Why am I sitting here using these fucking weapons? God damn it! Fucking embossing.
Thank you.
Make sure I don't miss this letter for B.
Thank you.
Can't believe I remembered that one. I know B is for all the other Dark Man guys.
Thank you.
I wonder if on that part, right there with those three skull guys, if I could fucking use gravity and just spam it and fucking get everything. This same song has been used so many times. I apologize. My cat wants some love. You coming back up? He's okay. Dude. This game seems to have a weird hitbox if enemies are too close when you're trying to shoot them. Maybe that's just an excuse. I really don't know. I have a cat on me. I'm scared he's gonna spill my water.
What, dude?
I love you, I'm almost done with the game. Cats. That's a fucking bullshit. Damn it. Fuck. Yo, back at the beginning every time. It's fucking crazy. I could have used Rush Jet. The fuck am I thinking? Ah! Checkpoint! Dang! We'll be right back. bitch. Where's your scarf? That's my boy.
Thank you.
right, before I do this, I have to wake up my son to go to the bathroom. Otherwise, he's gonna wet the bed. I apologize. I'll be right back. Made it just in time. He had a little pee boner. And he had to aim it down and lean back. If I would have waited until I beat the game, he would have wet the bed. Sometimes I can be a good dad. Get some weapon energy up there. Thank you.
good one. That's it. Jesus. They give you a lot of extra lives. What the fuck? God damn it. It's definitely a time where I wish I had an NES controller I was using instead of the Series X controller. Usually I love that D-pad, but way easier to accidentally hit down just a little bit than a fucking NES. I'm tired of all these extra men. Give me some fucking weapon energy. Now it's beat. See what I mean? Man.
I think this is the boss that in the video game there talked about, where he, the glitch gremlin. Yeah. Wait, no Rush Marine? What the fuck? That was the most useful thing ever. Let's see if you can still use Jet. I think this game has the trickiest platforming. Again? Please tell me I just fell and didn't slide. An hour and 20 minutes in. God damn it. Somebody's taking a shit. I'm gonna start smelling it. God damn it. I thought I was doing that. We'll be right back. I'm waiting for that. Piece of shit. Should have used coil. Thank you. I wonder if he has an actual weakness. This is it. The final showdown. It's totally gonna respawn. Thank you. Yep, this is the one. God, they couldn't all just go. Jesus. Get him, Mega Man. I had full health and full weapon energy with everything. Did you see Proto Man in the bottom corner? Wait, man. For all the robots, it said DWN, Dr. Wily, number, and then it said NO for number 40, or whatever. It's a little redundant. It's like DC Comics. Well, this is about over. I'm gonna go through the museum. So anybody can like pause it and read whatever they want. I also want to know what that guy was weak to, the fucking crusher guy. I'm sorry I couldn't talk much, my family is asleep. So I'm gonna go through the museum and call it a day. Second time I did that at the very end. Taco. Napalm Man. Thank you. crystal one. I got a gyro. Really? Star Crash? Whatever. May as well just fucking do what I did. As you can see on the very bottom of the screen, I only have Mega Man 6 left to go, and then this whole game is good. I will also try to do the challenges. Well, as always, thank you for joining me, and I'll see you next time. Peace!